Did you not give me a race car bet in high school? It was high school. What are you talking about? She didn't give me a race car bet in high school. It was 100% high school. Yeah, she thought it was a good idea, too. She like, what do you want for your birthday? I was like, I don't even care, Mom. Surprise me. Then she was like, surprise. And I was like, oh, snap. This is stupid. You got me a race car bet in high school. Who the heck buys a 21-year-old a race car bet? Who does that, man? Nah, I couldn't even bring my friends over. They make fun of me. Hey, preacher, how fast can you go to sleep? Like, shut up, bro. Corny. So annoying, man. I peed in that bed so many times. You have no idea. It was a lot. As a kid, you know, I'm just saying. I used to pee in the bed a lot. I used to wake myself up from peeing in the bed, and I would just go back to sleep. I'd be like, too late now. It's already out there. Can't take it back, so it's like... I don't pee myself anymore. Last time I peed myself was about 3 weeks ago. And I was in Nassau, Bahamas. Make some noise if you've been in Nassau, Bahamas. Make some noise. Hey, everybody that cheered, they got money. Go rob them. Anyway, so I couldn't afford to go. They flew me out. They put me in this super nice hotel. Behind the hotel, they had a water park, right? You know what I'm talking about, right? It's a water park. They had a 70-foot drop slide. 70-foot drop slide. I got to the top of that slide and I peed on myself immediately, right? Not because I was scared. I'm not scared. I've been skydiving. I'm not scared of no 70-foot drop slide. I peed on myself because I'm like, it's a water park and I could probably get away with it, right? Halfway down, I'll just wash it away, you know? And for some reason, the ride shut down right before I got on. Yeah. They was like, Saturday morning, the ride is shut down. I was like, why? He's like, we had an accident. I was like, you have no idea how right you are, actually. That's why I gotta go on so I can wash it away, you know? And he was like, wash what away? And I was like, never mind. And then he was like, why are you wet? And then I tried to play it off like he was dumb. I was like, what do you mean, why am I wet, bro? We're at a water park. Obviously, I went swimming earlier. And then I came here after I was done swimming. He's like, you went swimming? I was like, yeah. He's like, with one leg? And I was like, listen, man, like you act like you never tipped your toe in the pool real quick to see the temperature, man. I just did that with one leg. I was like, I wonder if it's cool or not for me to get in, right? And he's like, you peed on yourself. I'm like, how you know? He's like, because you're still peeing. I was like, you're right, because I still was. I was whatever. It was one of them long morning pees. You ever do that? And you're like, it's a record right here. You know? I don't remember drinking this much water. All right. I'm the only one? All right, whatever. That was a long time ago. I don't do that anymore. All right. As a kid, yeah. I used to pee on myself. I love being a kid. When you're a kid, it's great. There's no bills. There's nap time. You win $1 million. You know. Just great. Being a kid. I'm not mad. It's fine. But listen, I'm saying that nap time used to be a punishment. Ain't that crazy? Like, we didn't want that then, but we want it now. What if you went to work late and your boss like, you're late for work, go to bed? You'd be like, for real? That's actually why I was late, because I was in bed.